really been hard on the family and along with us here at TEDS. We think about it every single day when we're out on the road now.
It's been almost 3 months since James Jim Schreiber, a tow truck operator for TEDS Towing in Rosedale, was killed by a hit-and-run driver while on a call in Glen Burnie. Police still have not found the person responsible.
It's been hard, and everybody's still got to go out and do their job. And we try not to think about it when we're out there, but we're also doing our best to be safe.
On August 24th of this year, just after 8 a.m., Schreiber was helping a sewage truck that had broken down on Route 100 near Oakwood Road. When police say this red 1987 to 1995-ish Nissan Pathfinder hit Schreiber, killing him on the scene. In addition to the new photos released by police, TEDS is offering a $10,000 reward on top of the Crime Stoppers' $2,000 reward for information leading to an arrest and a conviction in the case.
Well, the $10,000 came directly from TEDS, the owner here, and the rest of it was Metro Crime Stoppers. And we've also been getting a lot of other people trying to help.
Police say the Pathfinder should have damage to the right fender area as well as the right front turn signal and possibly the headlight. Schreiber left behind a wife and two children, and they nor his co-workers over at TED say that they will be able to rest until the guilty party is brought to justice.
And I hope everybody will take that moment just to look at the picture and think about it, because somebody has to know who the person is.